Greetings. This screencast will address the new duplication feature in pages and assignments in the latest Canvas release. So let's kind of get started and look at how this can affect your course organization and your module design. Within modules, you're able to design pages and design content. And there are times when you want to duplicate some of that content. For example, in a page, I created a module overview. Now, this is a module overview that I'd like to use for every module because it gives a little description of what the module is about and some of the course objectives. So instead of having to recreate this multiple times, the new feature allows me to duplicate it. So if I go into the pages in the course navigation, under the gear shift, I can click duplicate. And what that does is it makes an exact copy of that, so I'd have to edit the name and edit any of the content inside of it, but all the original formatting stays the same. So any of my course design that I like continues on every time I copy it. Now what it does do is it creates it as unpublished, so you do have to click publish, and you go into edit, and you can change that name or change any of the content in there. So let's say module 2 overview. Now, as you see, this isn't within my module organization. So we have to go jump into modules, and then I can add that into that module too. Click plus. I'm going to add a content page. And now there it is. It's created. I can go ahead and duplicate this as many times as I'd like. Now, we can't just duplicate pages. We can also duplicate assignments. Within assignments, and this excludes quizzes in discussions, but other assignments can be duplicated. So, for example, maybe you have a weekly reading assignment that you want to add to all your modules. You design the assignment, you add your rubrics, and then once you're ready to duplicate, it's the same process. You click the gear shift, you go to duplicate. That gives it the copy name. You can go ahead and change that. Let's give it weekly module 2. I'll click save, and then I'm going to add that. I'm going to publish it, and then I can add it to my module as well. So let's jump back into modules. I'm going to add content. I'm going to add an assignment, and there it is. It's added already, and you're ready to go. So this is a way that you can quickly duplicate pages and assignments for your Canvas courses. Let eLearning know if you have any more questions.